Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to a special episode of Game Time. No, we're not playing The Last of Us again, but in fact, a unique Flash animation found right here on YouTube. And to play, all you have to do is visit any watch page, like my Last of Us playthrough here on John's World, click the white space around the video, and then type in 1980 on your keyboard, and voila, you have unlocked Missile Command. Blow those missiles out of the sky. Click to continue. Defend this video from attack, for great justice. Move on, every Zig. 3, 2, 1, fight. All right, here we go. Oh, we already missed one. Come on. All right, so this is obviously a recreation of Atari's arcade classic from 1980, known as, of course, Missile Command. And it is being featured here on YouTube as an Easter egg for Geek Week, which, of course, is this themed, you know, like, sweeps week thing they're doing from August 4th to August 10th. Oh, no, I'm not gonna let you destroy my video! That is a video I spent a lot of time working on! I have produced two videos for YouTube's Geek Week, did an episode of Movie Night and the Microwave Show on the main Jogwheel channel. Hopefully you got a chance, an opportunity to check those out because I spent a lot of time on them, and, I think you might like them. In the meantime, though, we do have to focus on oh, no! I lost a gunner! No, Jimmy, you can't bank at that speed! This Missile Command is kind of tough. It's pretty self-explanatory, though. You just use your mouse and you click around. It's pretty great. This is your Easter egg for Geek Week for Thursday, which is gaming day. Oh, jeez, there's too many of them! It's a trap! Come on, let's do this! What's actually cool is if you go to the YouTube Spotlight channel, which is just YouTube slash, YouTube, you can actually earn trophies and achievements this week, and one of the trophies, actually several of the trophies, are unlocking the Easter egg for each day of the week. And today's Easter egg is to play Missile Command. Yesterday's, I forget, I think it was to type in Leet. The day before that, it was to type in the Fibonacci code. The day before that, Beam Me Up Scotty into the search bar. So there's lots of really cool things you could unlock this week. And they've just been putting a bunch of Easter eggs into the site for you to play and enjoy. And oh no, I've died. Video destroyed. Game over. Oh, now we can go back to watching The Last of Us here on Game Time. That was it. Just wanted to do a very quick little Game Time and let you know that you can play this Easter egg right here on YouTube. All you have to do is type in 1980 anywhere on the watch page. If you want to help me out, click the link down below and upvote this post on Reddit, and let's get the word out on this really cool Easter egg so I can reap some of that free karma. Oh, and maybe I'll do an AMA in the future if you guys are so inclined to listen to me ramble about stupid shit like YouTube. Anyway, thank you as always for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.